sick of punks like this screwing over hard workers. Because their grandfather got off the boat here, not them.
Hey man, that's the way the city works.
Scumbags can do what they like to us. We're at the bottom of the pile.
Yeah, try getting away now, punk.
Catch up to him, man!
Could really do with those police not chasing me. Come on, get out of the copper zone and we're home dry then. Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God damn it! Yeah. Perfect timing there.
You have my back, babe.
Get back in the car, mate.
Can you drop me in the alleyway between Feldspar and Gardens?
That was beautiful.
These people, they're all the same.
Oh. You should work for yourself. There ain't no point in getting screwed over by every chump in Liberty City.
Yeah, man. Maybe I should. I got some money. I could buy a load of handbags. Sell them myself.
Sounds like a good plan.
It would be, as long as I don't give them all to the first woman who gets into bed with me.
Oh. Come on, there's too many goddamn police in this city.
Fuck this shit!
Come on. Yes, oh no 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 no, god damn. Yes. Poof. Yeah, that went well, Cover. I could sort of see it coming.
Nico! You're amazing! A fucking savior! This was one more wild trip in Liberty City. Made me think I should settle down though. Get that dog we talked about.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know. Here's some of my pay. Call it the stuff I'm not giving to the tax man. See you around, Nico.
Thanks, man. You didn't have to do this, but thanks.
Oh, you see, it all worked out lovely in the end. And we're not far from old Ray, either. What's going to be your next game purchase then, Mayhem?
Oh, table for one? We got a beautiful bacala salad.
I'm here for someone. I'm here for Ray.
Oh, Ray, why did you say so? Ray's a beautiful man, you know what I mean? He's in the back.
Thanks.
What's the next game that's coming out? Is it this new Splinter Cell game?
Hey, Nikki! How you doing, kid?
Fine.
Hey. That Mick bastard friend of yours says you're okay.
Good.
Take care, Kiva.
Yep.
But can I trust you? Hmm? Why go through all this? Why stick your neck out? Why do all this work?
Because I need the money. And because I can't do anything else. And because I'm good at it.
Sure.
And because I'm trying to find someone.
Okay, maybe we can help. See how we do. So anyways, I got this friend. Only the friend ain't my friend no more because he ain't getting me the videos.
Okay.
Seems this guy does not respect the waste management business. Lives over in a project on Galveston near you. Name is Teddy Benavidez. Do what you gotta do. Somebody gets burnt, so be it.
Fine. And you'll pay.
Hey, you're kidding? I'll pay double.
Good.
But you mess up, bad things are gonna happen.
I've been watching some, it's not a series, but it's a chap on YouTube. I can't remember his name. It might be Poorly Plays. He's been, I can't remember who it is. I'll have a look for you and I'll send you the link. He's basically, oh my god, door off. He's been playing Armor 3 with a team of people that have obviously got a hell of a lot of personal military experience, and some of the tactics that they've been using, it's just absolutely amazing to watch. I mean, there's none of this jibber jabber General Mike chit chat. They actually play it like deadly seriously, but still have a shit ton of fun doing it. It just works. It's an absolute joy to watch the way they clear rooms and, you know, work together as a team. It's just absolutely mind-boggling. And sort of hearing all the radio chat, how they communicate with one another, have fire team leaders and all the rest of it, it's bloody amazing. I mean, someone sent me I don't know what it was, but it was basically the Armor 3 demo. It's, if you bought into the alpha, you could give codes out, couldn't you? Sort of like an Armor 3 light. And as much as I kind of enjoyed what little I played of it, I think it's one of those games you've really got to invest a lot of time into. It's really not just a pick up and play. Now, believe it or not, but I'm a massive fan of the Operation Flashpoint games, which are like a kiddie's version of Armor, aren't they?
Never known anyone talk so much shit.
Right, I can see the dude. He's just down there. Have I just got to talk to him? I mean, one of the things that Armor 3 really brings to the table is the graphical fidelity is just incredible. Unfortunately, however,
Teddy Benavidez is in.
No sir, I don't know no Teddies.
You sure about that? You want the last thing to come out of your mouth to be a lie?
Shit, man. He's up on the top floor, apartment 151K. You have to walk the last few floors. Elevator don't go up there. They're fixing it up.
Cool. Yeah, it's just really badly optimized, isn't it? Now, like I said, I only played the equivalent of the demo version of the alpha. But some of the settings, the view distance in that game is absolutely mind-boggling. I mean, if you can get a good regular crew of people on Armor 3, I should imagine it would be the perfect war simulator. Because the community's already created a ton of fantastic scenarios for it. That's what I've been watching. Jesus Christ!
First kill of the day.
get in here while I get a gun at it. Not bought any goddamn health or armor vest, Savo. Oh my god, ninja. Oh, this is not going to go well for me, is it? Stick your head out, mate. Oh! Cheeky git came around the other way. Oh, it's not looking good at all. Damn. And he just spotted him there. Oh, health pack. Yeah. Oh, and another thing about Armor 3, the gun and weapon sounds are some of the most amazing I've ever heard. Oh, beautiful shot. That is awesome. Over there. They hire some puppy. Where are you? This punk, man. Fuck that, son. In your ass. Oh, told myself I wouldn't get back in the game. You're right, I mean. Can I? Oh, I was going to say I didn't want to pick that up. I don't know, lost a tiny percentage of my health. Oh. God damn you. Someone in this stairwell. That was weird. Oh my god. What? Nico, shoot, dude. That was weird. Yeah, that was my problem, to be honest, Pepper. I just couldn't see, I couldn't see myself having time to sit down and really get to know the game. And it, too slow, my mouth. That was a bit of a crafty gonna end up on the roof here, aren't we? Sawyer, pal. No fucking. Didn't see you in time there, did I? Sure, I just saw him behind this